Do you take Katie to be your wife? Do you promise to be faithful to her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love her and honor her in his church?
Yes.
Since it is your intention to enter the covenant of holy matrimony, join your right hands, which you already do, and declare your consent before God and his church. Except 20 children.
20 children.
I just read. Never repeat it again. Katie and Matt, are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God? Without coercion, freely, and wholeheartedly?
Yes.
Alright. Are you prepared, as you follow the path of marriage, to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live?
Yes.
So, Matt and Katie, have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely, and wholeheartedly?
Yes.
Did you hear them? Forever. And assume all the responsibilities of married life. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your So, Matt and Katie, have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely, and wholeheartedly?
Yes.
Did you hear them? Without coercion, freely, and wholeheartedly?
Yes.
Alright. Are you prepared, as you follow the path of marriage, to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live?
Yes.
Except 20 children.
20 children.
I just read. Never repeat it again. Katie and Matt, are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God?